Of Greenville County, the coroner has responded to a crash. It happened on Augusta Road near McCullough School Road.
Now, these are live pictures from the scene right now. According to troopers, it happened around 8:45. Now, details surrounding the crash have not been released. For the latest on this breaking news story, stay right here with WYFF News 4.